money in the pile. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Money in the Bank pre-show. The foreign match is a Money in the Bank qualifying match. And it begins right now.
Well, it's a big show.
Approaching his way to the square, representing himself, that is, J-C-O-D. In case you all wondering why everyone's around the square, this is a lumberjack match, and it is qualifying for the Money in the Bank ladder match, which will be later on tonight. I can't wait for that, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be good. Introducing next, from Shreveport, Louisiana, Batbreaker. This is gonna be good, ladies and gentlemen. The first Money in the Bank qualifying match. We got one more qualifying match. And after that, it will be Money in the Bank. Money in the Bank begins in less than 20 minutes from now. I cannot wait. This is gonna be good. And this match is official, ladies and gentlemen. We got JCOD. We got Batbreaker. This is gonna be good. It's Money in the Bank. And tonight, someone's gonna be renting that briefcase. I can't wait for this, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy, this is gonna be good. JCOD is in the house, ladies and gentlemen. We got Batbreaker. Oh, he kicks him. He takes him down. The first match of the pre-show, ladies and gentlemen. Money in the Bank. We got our first female diva referee. I hope she does a good job. He got him down. Is that a pin? One. Trinity kicks out. Oh, that was so close. The referee caught that. She did a good job on that one. Almost slipped on it, but she did good. Oh, he's going to get himself disqualified. One, two. It's not a pin. It's win.
Count.
Help. That's all right. This is our first time there. Now, she's learning. So she's going to be getting a little coach every now and then. Let's go back to the action. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, again, this is your pre-show. It is a lumberjack match. The crowd is hyped. The crowd is hyped. The lumberjacks are hyped. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, that was a close call. That was a close call. JCLD was almost on his way to Money in the Bank. Even though this is Money in the Bank, but you know what I mean. Lumberjacks in the crowd are getting hyped again. Oh, he takes him down.
Come on, Sonny.
Oh, he takes him down again. With a backbreaker. It's JCOD. Oh, did you see that kick? Oh my gosh. Crowd is getting hyped again. We got Lumberjacks getting hyped again. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Let's shoulder ourselves up, ladies and gentlemen. I sure would like to see someone get thrown out. Is that a pin? No. It's like they're getting hyped up again. We're getting hyped up again. Getting hyped up again. I love this crowd tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It's awesome.
Get him out.
of the crowd. The cheers. They're booing because it's mad. They're booing the referee because they're not doing their job right. Oh, did you see that?
What?
Oh, it's like the referee getting a little assistance from Sasquatch. Who said that?
Oh,
he's out of here. Oh my God, the Lumber Jackson. Well, this is their job, ladies and gentlemen. This is their job to throw him back in. This is their job. Now he's regretting that he jumped out, ladies and gentlemen. And he's back in. Oh my God.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, apparently Sasquatch is now the special guest referee. And now we have a Lumber Jill out here, ladies and gentlemen. We got Lumber Jacks and Lumber Jills. Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. This is awesome. He's down. Oh boy, this is awesome. Oh, getting hyped up. And again, ladies and gentlemen, we thank the man upstairs for holding the weather for us. Someone obviously do not like JCOD here. This is awesome. Oh. Oh, he almost got disqualified. JCOD almost made his way to Money in the Bank later on this evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Choke!
This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we are less than 15 minutes away to Money in the Bank. This is awesome. I sure cannot wait. And I sure like if I can get some assistance with commentary. So I can't do all this work by myself.
No choking, no choking.
Oh, that was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. That was close. That was too close.
Big show, that close for winning.
Oh, another close call. I don't know why these guys keep calling Big Show. He may come out with Big Show's theme song, but he's not Big Show. It's JCOD. And JCOD just gave me that look like, get my name right, son.
Give up.
Oh, you got him in a submission. Oh, he submitted. Here's your winner, JCOD. JCOD is going to Money. Watch this. Oh my gosh, it's all chaos. It's all chaos. My God, my God. These guys are beating the crap out of each other. We have been seeing this all. We have been seeing this. We have been seeing this all week. We saw the Vengeance. We saw the NXT. All nothing but chaos. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Well, as I always say, I sure hate to cut the chaos short, but we have to continue on to our next qualifying match. Ladies and gentlemen, this next and second match is scheduled for one fall. It is the last qualifying match for the Money in the Bank match. This match is set for one fall once again, and it begins now. Approaching the square from Shreveport, Louisiana, Red X. Red X growing his talent, ladies and gentlemen, making his return. Wow! Incredible.
Play.
Introducing next, from Shreveport, Louisiana, Jericho! This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. And they're both looking at their briefcase because they know how much this match means. This match is about to begin shortly. Referee getting them hyped up. We got Red X in one corner. We got Jericho in the other. This match will begin shortly. Referee is just waiting for the signal. This match begins now, ladies and gentlemen. It's starting to get cloudy out here. And again, we just hope the weather holds so we can have that awesome main event. Money in the Bank will begin in less than 10 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be awesome. We got a great show prepared for you tonight. He's trying to tell him.
Legs on the rope! Legs on the rope!
Gonna get disqualified. Oh my gosh, did you see that pile driver? My gosh, that was awesome. How is he still standing? What's this? Oh, he reversed it! My gosh. Uh-oh. Kimura lock. Oh my gosh.
Flip.
He's trying to tell the referee, do your job, ref. Oh my.
Let him go.
This is awesome, man. He's shaking on him.
Good.
Think he injured his knee doing that.
Good.
Looks like he's okay. I see some skin. Oh, that looks very painful. But you know how we do here. Anything can happen. But you gotta go, but the show must go on. He's missing a piece of meat on that skin. Can he continue? I guess we're gonna figure out. And ladies and gentlemen, we definitely gotta get a new sound tech because these guys don't know what the hell they're doing. But anyway, the crowd is getting happy and excited. It's been a good pre-show. I just can't wait to the actual show in less than 8 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. It's gonna be awesome. I promise you that. Oh my. Oh, one. That was a close one, ladies and gentlemen. And again, this is our last opening for the Money in the Bank ladder match. Someone's gonna be grabbing that briefcase tonight. I don't know who. Oh, he tap out. Crowd is getting hyped. Oh, he takes him down. Oh my gosh. Both men down. Red X gets back up. Jericho goes to the boundary line. Red X type again. Oh, Jericho takes Red X down, but what's this? Red X trying to grab the arms or legs or something. Oh, he gets up. Gets back down. Gets back up. Goes back down. He's checking to see if it's okay. Red X almost got disqualified. These men both know how much this match means. Someone will be going. Oh! But it did not faze him. Oh my gosh! He goes to the pen. And he's out. Oh, that was a close call. Ladies and gentlemen, did you see that perfect cold breaker? That was awesome, but it did not faze Red X. I cannot believe that. Oh, did you see that? He's so down.
One.
He's trying to go for the walls again. First we saw the cold breaker. Now he almost did the walls of Jericho. Oh, did you see that beautiful kick to the face? Oh my gosh, flipped his ass.
But don't look for an easy way out. Nobody wants to work hard these days. Everybody wants
I don't know what the hell going on, but okay. Anyway, that's it. The sound guy's getting fired, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, anyway, we gotta continue. So must go on, ladies and gentlemen. And for some reason, I don't know why, this square is getting crowded, but they better be getting back on, head their butts back onto the locker room before someone gets fired. These are these two men.
Yeah.
Hey.
Whoa.
One, two,
red.
Three.
Oh, he kicks red out on two.
Kicks out on two.
Can I help?
Red X.
Oh, DDT.
One, I guess two,
he got rope, 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 he got rope. Oh, he reversed.
Somebody almost
Superman
got screwed over.
What the? Oh my God, Blue X had did OGC signature movement. It's the Superman punch. Why does everybody keep on using
one,
that
two,
Superman punch?
Three.
Again, somebody almost got up. Oh, oh my gosh, they're about to do it again. What's up with these guys? I don't think OGC is gonna be able to do it, gonna be able to handle this much longer. I'm pretty sure these guys are sick and tired of people stealing their moves. And speaking of which, we might have another referee because this guy nearly screwed these guys over. Speaking of refs, what the hell is Mario Mills coming out here for?
Get your ass out of here, please. I'm the new ref.
Apparently he kicked. Apparently he kicked.
Get your ass out of my ring.
Apparently Mario Fields is a new special guest referee.
Hey, they're fighting. Oh, super kick.
Oh my gosh. Both referees are knocked out. Oh my gosh, we might have a...
I'm the ref, okay?
How many referees are we gonna have for this damn match?
I'm the ref, okay?
Well, obviously since both these guys are incapacitated, we're gonna have one good referee.
Alright, I'm the
wrestler,
alright? Go! Oh,
cold
breaker!
Oh my gosh! What the hell? Oh my gosh! Ladies and gentlemen, this match is too damn confusing. We don't know what's going on. And oh my gosh, man, this is Money in Bank is gonna happen. Because the skies are clearing. We thank the man upstairs for always letting us have these events, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh! Could this be it? Could this be it?
One, two, three.
Oh, he saw it. He saw it. He saw it, ladies and gentlemen.
Get on, man.
It's whoever's in the ring right now.
Rope, one.
Oh, getting Money in the Bank is less than 5 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. Could we may have a winner within 5 minutes? If not, they're gonna be going into overtime. Oh boy. He's got those shoulders down. Oh, he realized both shoulders was down.
One, two.
Oh, he realized it again.
One.
This is very close, ladies and gentlemen.
Go.
This guy said, why don't you just give it up? I want that slot more than you do. Beating the hell. The crowd liking what they see. Oh, did you see that kick, but it did not phase him. And I don't know. I think OGC is backstage, probably throwing his TV right now because he's about sick and tired of people stealing his move right now. Better, yeah, I bet he threw the TV right now. Oh, did you see that wasteland? Did you see that wasteland?
What?
Oh, he threw it up. The crowd loving what they see. That was awesome. That wasteland was amazing. And he tried to cheat. He kicked out, and yet the guy still tried to cheat. Another OGC move. I'm pretty sure OGC about now destroyed his television backstage. He's gonna be costing some people some money. Oh, that was close.
What?
Yeah, another close call. He will not give up. He will not give up. Red X. Jericho, this is amazing. He kicks him in the knees and they go down. I believe that was a bad knee right there that we saw earlier, that he had a little accident earlier. Oh, did you see that beautiful DDT? Oh, he throws the shoulders up.
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, wait, he just disqualified. Wait, oh, oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, it's true. Jericho is going to the Money in the Bank. Jericho is pointing to Money in the Bank. Red S got disqualified because he didn't realize the referee was counting. Wait, what is this? What is this? We got some mirror. Oh my gosh! Ladies and gentlemen, it has been chaos all for the last 2 weeks. We had Ventures Chaos, NXT Chaos. Man, this is amazing. Again, as I always say, I sure hate to cut all the chaos, but it is now time for Money in the Bank.
Now, WWE presents Money in the Bank.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Money in the Bank 2015. We got three great main events prepared for you tonight. We all hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. With no further ado, Primetime Wrestling presents Money in the Bank.
Brooklyn, Brooklyn.
To the superstars and Death Trump. It's Money in the Bank. After Money in the Bank, it's gonna be all hell gonna break loose for Death Trump. It's my rematch, champion versus champion. Whoever wins takes all. I made a promise to a sick handicapped man that I was gonna beat him. And if that promise is broken, hell will be all up for you superstars. Hell. I'ma break bones, break skulls. And Deathtro, you in a whole lot of trouble too. Man, I feel sorry for you because you next to be cracked in the head with a championship title. And I'm gonna kick your ass, whoever said that. Kick your ass. Suplex City, bitch. Suplex City.
Brooklyn, Brooklyn.
Introducing first from Shreveport, Louisiana, Skull Kid. Oh, now that was amazing. This guy's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, your first opening contest is just for one fall. Skull Kid versus the Dominator. I can't wait for this.
Hey, is Leo Jackson? Move, y'all need to move back.
There will be no stopping. Uh-huh. It's when you go harder than somebody, man. Yeah. This right here is domination.
And his opponent. Also from Shreveport, Louisiana, the Dominator. I can't wait to see this. It's gonna be awesome, ladies and gentlemen. This match will begin shortly. Referee getting these guys both ready, checking them up, see they don't got no illegal weapons on them.
SN.
You heard that, SN, Shreveport Nexus. Some of the teammates are already out here. I hope they don't get involved. And already the match has started. And he's already telling him. This match is official. But the referee already telling him to get out of here. These guys weren't even waiting on the referee. Crowd is going wild. These guys wasn't waiting on a referee. They heard the bell. They said, let's get this on.
I want.
One of the members already been banned. The match never even did start it. Referee told him to say, he already told him to get, he said, get your ass out of here. Skull Kid is in a hole breaker. Will he submit?
You out of here.
And now OGC's out of here. Now,
you out of here.
Skull Kid is on his own. He's on his own, ladies and gentlemen. Perhaps he can win this one-on-one without any help. Referee.
Get out of here.
Part-time referee Sasquatch telling OGC to get out of here, but he's not getting out of here. And who is this?
Hey, Jayla, come on.
A red X is coming out of here. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to this get back in here, this action. We gotta continue, ladies and gentlemen. The show must go on. There's a lot going on, but let me get the main focus on what's going on here.
He's trying to make it to the rope.
He's trying to make it to the other boundary. He's going to get himself disqualified. Not just axes, we can just have a fair match for once. Oh, he takes him down. Oh, he goes for the boundary line.
Two, three, four.
He's going to get disqualified. He almost got disqualified and he realized it.
One.
Oh, Dominator takes him down.
Oh.
And gentlemen, I want to say personally that a certain someone was supposed to make their debut, was to make their long-awaited return, and that was the beast, the animal. But guess what? His ass is not even here today. What a coward. Anyway, let's continue with DJ, that's another story. Well, Dominator versus Skull Kid. One-on-one singles. And maybe perhaps these guys may get possibly a future title shot opportunity, but we don't know that yet.
You suck.
There's that boo guy again. Is y'all in a submission? We are live here in Shreveport, Louisiana, ladies and gentlemen. PTW Money in the Bank 2015. This is the first time the show is longer than what it is. What the hell? We must got a retarded audience or something. Oh, don't know what that was about. That was crazy. Dominator, he's waiting for Skull Kid to get up. I think he hurt himself. He's checking on him. said, I got it. Said, I got this. Crowd is loving what they see. I love that briefcase hanging high above in the background. And Sasquatch looking at it. There's the boo guy again. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. We got these guys going at it. This is awesome. And DJ, he's getting distracted. I don't know. But almost cost him. It almost cost him. He almost cost his match for a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Both men got distracted by something. I don't know what, but this is awesome. Oh. Looks like he's about to get him in submission. Try to get him in submission. He gets up. Oh.
Oh.
We got a pretty crazy audience today. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what the hell they're saying. Ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. We got two more main events coming up. Sasquatch awaits for Deathtro. Will Deathtro accept the challenge? We're just going to find out next. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Got him in an arm lock. Will he submit? I thought he tapped out for a minute, but he didn't, ladies and gentlemen. We got a little drizzle, but the show must go on. The least is not pouring down, thank you, God. But again, let us have the main event, please. That's all we ask, and it can do whatever it is like later on. Oh, he took him down with that one. Oh, did you hear that kick? This is a good match so far. That's why I says, come on, finish the match. I wish you guys hurry up because I got a good match up next and I can't wait. Score kid might be injured. Oh, you hear that kick, but it did not work. Oh, he takes him down. And the audience is saying, boring, boring. We got a raindrop. Raindrop is on the camera. But we got to keep on filming, ladies and gentlemen. I do apologize. This crowd is crazy. The crowd is just does not seem to be liking the match. I guess they say, can we please get the match over with? Referee is not happy with this match. Oh, he almost got disqualified. Seriously, we're gonna fire the camera guy. Not the camera guy, the sound man. That's the second time they don't know what they was doing. It's gonna get this match is awesome.
One, two.
He almost disqualified. And obviously the crowd is not happy for the match they see, but I guarantee you they won't be saying boring for the next match. Best believe that. Oh, he takes him down. And I think that raindrop is gone off the camera screen for now, by the way. This is awesome. We got people in their cars watching this show, ladies and gentlemen. This is awesome. Oh gosh. And again, ladies and gentlemen, these two are very talented. He's telling Skull Kid if he gets hurt one more time, he won't be able to continue. Phew, these two guys, again, amazing new talent. I'm forever grateful for the new talent we got here in Primetime Wrestling. They are the future. Oh, he takes him down. He can have a win. He's gonna submit. Will he submit? Will he give? Will he submit? We're gonna figure that out. Oh, he takes him down. Will he submit? Someone's butt got in the camera. Skull Kid is down. Skull Kid is up. Oh, an awesome takedown. What? This is not boxing. There's no timeout. Talking about some hold on for a second. Yep, things are getting serious now. I believe, obviously, he's getting... Oh, things got serious now for Skull Kid. Oh, boy. What's this? Oh! Oh, my gosh.
What?
And he realized that that was a pin. He realized that. He realized that it was a pin. And Sasquatch keep looking at that briefcase. He keeps looking at that briefcase. In the meantime, Skull Kid in one corner. DJ, I keep getting DJ Dominator and D Dominator different. There's a big difference between those two. But one time we did have a
one,
DJ Dominator.
Two. One.
Oh gosh, he's down. Oh. Oh. He got him in the submission. That was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
What?
Can he continue? He hit his head on the boundary line.
All right, man. It's over with. It's over. You want to continue or it's over?
He's asking him, can he continue?
You want to continue?
Because obviously, he hit his head on that boundary line. But he's going to continue. Don't know about y'all, but I'm ready for the next match already. Oh. Oh my God. He's hurt.
All right, it's over. The match is over.
He's saying.
My DQ. Low blow.
Low blow. Referee saw it. Well, obviously, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner by disqualification, Skull Kid. He got hit in the low blow. Oh, what's this?
No. Just stay out. One person to get in the ring.
There will be no stopping. Uh-huh. It's when you go harder than somebody, man.
Yeah.
This right here is domination.
And his opponent. Also from Shreveport, Louisiana, the Dominator. I can't wait to see this. It's gonna be awesome, ladies and gentlemen. This match will begin shortly. Referee getting these guys both ready, checking them up, see they don't got no illegal weapons on them.
SN.
You heard that? SN, Shreveport Nexus. Some of the teammates are already out here. I hope they don't get involved. And already the match has started. And he's already telling them. This match is official. But the referee already telling him to get out of here. These guys weren't even waiting on the referee. Crowd is going wild. These guys wasn't waiting on the referee. They heard the bell. They said, let's get this on.
I won.
One of the members already been banned. The match never even did start it. Referee told him to say, he already told him to get, he said, get your ass out of here. Skull Kid is in a hole breaker. Will he submit?
You out of here.
And now OGC's out of here. Now,
you out of here.
Skull Kid is on his own. He's on his own, ladies and gentlemen. Perhaps he can win this one-on-one without any help. That's right. Part-time referee Sasquatch telling LGZ to get out of here, but he's not getting out of here. And who is this?
Hey, Shayna, come on.
A red X is coming out of here. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to this get back in here, this action. We gotta continue, ladies and gentlemen. The show must go on. There's a lot going on, but let me get the main focus on what's going on here.
He's trying to make it to the rope.
To make it to the boundary. He's going to get himself disqualified. Not just axes. We can just have a fair match for once. Oh, he takes him down. Oh, he goes for the boundary line.
Two, three, four.
He's gonna get disqualified. He almost got disqualified and he realized it.
One.
Oh, Dominator takes him down. And ladies and gentlemen, I want to say personally that a certain someone was supposed to make their debut, was to make their long-awaited return, and that was the beast, the animal. But guess what? His ass is not even here today. What a coward. Anyway, let's continue with DJ. Oh, I forgot. That's another story. Well, Dominator versus Skull Kid. One-on-one singles. And maybe perhaps these guys may get possibly a future title shot opportunity, but we don't know that yet.
You suck.
There's that boo guy again. Is y'all in a submission? We are live here in Shreveport, Louisiana, ladies and gentlemen. PTW Money in the Bank 2015. This is the first time the show is longer than what it is. What the hell? We must got a retarded audience or something. Oh, don't know what that was about. That was crazy. Dominator, he's waiting for Skull Kid to get up. I think he hurt himself. He's checking on him.
I got it.
Said, I got it. Said, I got this. Crowd is loving what they see. I love that briefcase hanging high above in the background. And Sasquatch looking at it. There's the boo guy again. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. We got these guys going at it. This is awesome. And DJ, he's getting distracted. I don't know. But almost cost him. It almost cost him. He almost cost his match for a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Both men got distracted by something. I don't know what, but this is awesome. Oh. Like he's about to get him in submission. Try to get him in submission. He gets up. Oh.
Oh.
We got a pretty crazy audience today. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what the hell they're saying. Ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. We got two more main events coming up. Sasquatch awaits for Deathtro. Will Deathtro accept the challenge? We're just going to find out next. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Got him in an arm lock. Will he submit? Thought he tapped out for a minute, but he didn't, ladies and gentlemen. We got a little drizzle, but the show must go on. The least is not pouring down, thank you, God. But again, let us have the main event, please. That's all we ask, and it can do whatever it is like later on. Oh, he took him down with that one. Oh, did you hear that kick?
Go!
Oh. This is a good match so far. That's what I said. Come on, finish the match. I wish you guys hurry up because I got a good match up next and I can't wait. Score kid might be injured. Oh, you hear that kick, but it did not work. Oh, he takes him down. And the audience is saying boring, boring. We got a raindrop. Raindrop is on the camera. But we got to keep on filming, ladies and gentlemen. I do apologize. This crowd is crazy. The crowd is just does not seem to be liking the match. I guess they say, can we please get the match over with?
Come on.
Referee is not happy with this match. Oh, he almost got disqualified. Seriously, we're gonna fire the camera guy. Not the camera guy, the sound man. That's the second time they don't know what they was doing. It's gonna get this match is awesome.
One, two.
He almost disqualified. And obviously the crowd is not happy for the match they see, but I guarantee you they won't be saying boring for the next match. Best believe that. Oh, he takes him down. And I think that raindrop is gone off the camera screen for now, by the way. This is awesome. We got people in their cars watching this show, ladies and gentlemen. This is awesome. Oh gosh. And again, ladies and gentlemen, these two are very talented. He's telling Skull Kid if he gets hurt one more time, he won't be able to continue. Dude, these two guys, again, amazing new talent. I'm forever grateful for the new talent we got here in Primetime Wrestling. They are the future. Oh, he takes him down. He have a win. He's gonna submit. Will he submit? Will he give? Will he submit? We're gonna figure that out. Oh, he takes him down. Will he submit? Someone's butt got in the camera. Skull Kid is down. Skull Kid is up. Oh, an awesome takedown.
What?
This is not boxing. There's no timeout. Talking about some hold on for a second. Yep, things are getting serious now. I believe, obviously, he's getting. Oh, things got serious now for Skull Kid. Oh boy. What's this? Oh! Oh my gosh.
What?
And he realized that was a pin. He realized that. He realized that it was a pin. And Sasquatch keep looking at that briefcase. He keeps looking at that briefcase. And meantime, Skull Kid in one corner. DJ, I keep getting DJ Dominator and D Dominator different. There's a big difference between those two. But one time we did have a
one,
DJ Dominator.
Two. One.
Oh gosh, he's down. Oh. Oh. We got him in the submission. That was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
What?
Can he continue? He hit his head on the boundary line.
All right, man. It's over with. It's over. You want to continue or it's over?
He's asking him, can he continue?
Well,
Because he obviously, he hit his head on that boundary line. But he's going to continue. Don't know about y'all, but I'm ready for the next match already. Oh. Oh my God. It's hurt.
All right, it's over. The match is over.
And he's saying.
My D2. Low blow.
Low blow. Referee saw it. Well, obviously, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner by disqualification, Skull Kid. He got hit in the low blow. Oh.
There will be no stopping. It's when you go harder than somebody, man. Yeah. This right here is domination.
And his opponent. Also from Shreveport, Louisiana, the Dominator. I can't wait to see this. It's gonna be awesome, ladies and gentlemen. This match will begin shortly. Referee getting these guys both ready, checking them up, see they don't got no illegal weapons on them.
SN.
You heard that, SN, Shreveport Nexus. Some of the teammates are already out here. I hope they don't get involved. And already the match has started. And he's already telling them. This match is official. But the referee already telling him to get out of here. These guys weren't even waiting on the referee. Crowd is going wild. These guys wasn't waiting on the referee. They heard the bell. They said, let's get this on.
I won.
One of the members already been banned. The match never even did start it. Referee told him, he said, get your ass out of here. Skull Kid is in a hole breaker. Will he submit?
You out of here.
And now OGC's out of here. Now,
you out of here.
Skull Kid is on his own. He's on his own, ladies and gentlemen. Perhaps he can win this one-on-one without any help. Referee.
Get out of here.
Part-time referee Sasquatch telling LGZ to get out of here, but he's not getting out of here. And who is this?
Hey, Shayna, come on.
A red X is coming out of here. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to this. Let's get back in here, this action. We gotta continue, ladies and gentlemen. The show must go on. There's a lot going on, but let me get the main focus on what's going on here.
He's trying to make it to the rope.
To make it to the boundary. He's going to get himself disqualified.
Hey.
Not just axes. We can just have a fair match for once. Oh, he takes him down. Oh. He goes for the boundary line.
Two, three, four.
He's gonna get disqualified. He almost got disqualified and he realized it.
One.
Oh. Dominator takes him down. And ladies and gentlemen, I want to say personally that a certain someone was supposed to make their debut, was to make their long-awaited return, and that was the beast, the animal. But guess what? His ass is not even here today. What a coward. Anyway, let's continue with DJ. Oh, I forgot. That's another story. Well, Dominator versus Skull Kid. One-on-one singles. And maybe perhaps these guys may get possibly a future title shot opportunity, but we don't know that yet.
You suck.
There's that boo guy again. Is y'all in a submission? We are live here in Shreveport, Louisiana, ladies and gentlemen. PTW Money in the Bank 2015. This is the first time the show is longer than what it is.
No,
what the hell? We must got a retarded audience or something. Oh, don't know what that was about. That was crazy. Dominator, he's waiting for Skull Kid to get up. I think he hurt himself. He's checking on him. Said, I got it. Said, I got this. Crowd is loving what they see. I love that briefcase hanging high above in the background. And Sasquatch looking at it. There's the boo guy again. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. We got these guys going at it. This is awesome. DJ, he's getting distracted. I don't know. But it almost cost him. It almost cost him. He almost cost his match for a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Both men got distracted by something. I don't know what, but this is awesome. Oh. Like he's about to get him in submission. Try to get him in the submission. He gets up. Oh!
Oh!
We got a pretty crazy audience today. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what the hell they're saying. Ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. We got the two more main events coming up. Sasquatch awaits for Death Throw. Will Death Throw accept the challenge? We're just gonna find out next. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Got him in an arm lock. Will he submit? I thought he tapped out for a minute, but he didn't, ladies and gentlemen. We got a little drizzle, but the show must go on. The least is not pouring down, thank you, God. Again, let us have the main event, please. That's all we ask, and it can do whatever it is like later on. Oh, he took him down with that one. Oh, did you hear that kick? This is a good match so far. That's why I says, come on, finish the match. I wish you guys hurry up because I got a good match up next and I can't wait. Skull Kid might be injured. Oh, you hear that kick, but it did not work. Oh, he takes him down. And the audience is saying, boring, boring. We got a raindrop. Raindrop is on the camera. But we gotta keep on filming, ladies and gentlemen. I do apologize. This crowd is crazy. The crowd is just does not seem to be liking the match. I guess they say, can we please get the match over with?
Come on.
Referee is not happy with this match. Oh, he almost got disqualified. Seriously, we're gonna fire the camera guy. Not the camera guy, the sound man. That's the second time. They don't know what they was doing. It's gonna get this match is awesome.
One, two.
He almost disqualified. And obviously the crowd is not happy for the match they see, but I guarantee you they won't be saying boring for the next match. Best believe that. Oh, he takes him down. And I think that raindrop is gone off the camera screen for now, by the way. This is awesome. We got people in their cars watching this show, ladies and gentlemen. This is awesome. Oh gosh. And again, ladies and gentlemen, these two are very talented. He's telling Skull Kid if he gets hurt one more time, he won't be able to continue. Dude, these two guys, again, amazing new talent. I'm forever grateful for the new talent we got here in Primetime Wrestling. They are the future. Oh, he takes him down. He have a win. He's gonna submit. Will he submit? Will he give? Will he submit? We're gonna figure that out. Oh, he takes him down. Will he submit? Someone's butt got in the camera. Skull Kid is down. Skull Kid is up. Oh, an awesome takedown. What? This is not boxing. There's no timeout. Talking about some hold on for a second. Yep, things are getting serious now. I believe, obviously, he's getting... Oh, things got serious now for Skull Kid. Oh, boy. What's this? Oh! Oh, my gosh.
What?
And he realized that that was a pin. He realized that. He realized that it was a pin. And Sasquatch keep looking at that briefcase. He keeps looking at that briefcase. In the meantime, Skull Kid in one corner. DJ, I keep getting DJ Dominator and D Dominator different. There's a big difference between those two. But one time we did have a
one.
DJ Dominator.
What?
Oh gosh, he's down. Oh. Oh. He got him in the submission. That was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
What?
Can he continue? He hit his head on the boundary line.
All right, man. It's over with. It's over. You want to continue or it's over?
He's asking him, can he continue?
You want to continue?
He obviously, he hit his head on that boundary line. But he's going to continue. Don't know about y'all, but I'm ready for the next match already. Oh. Oh my God. He's hurt.
All right, it's over. The match is over.
He's saying.
My DQ. Low blow.
Low blow. Referee saw it. Well, obviously, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner by disqualification, Skull Kid. He got hit in the low blow. Oh!
There will be no stopping. Uh-huh. It's when you go harder than somebody, man.
Yeah.
This right here is domination.
And his opponent. Also from Shreveport, Louisiana, the Dominator. I can't wait to see this. It's gonna be awesome, ladies and gentlemen. This match will begin shortly. Referee getting these guys both ready, checking them up, see don't got no illegal weapons on them.
SN.
You heard that? SN, Shreveport Nexus. Some of the teammates are already out here. I hope they don't get involved. And already the match has started. And he's already telling him. This match is official. But the referee already telling him to get out of here. These guys weren't even waiting on the referee. Crowd is going wild. These guys wasn't waiting on the referee. They heard the bell. They said, let's get this on.
I won.
One of the members already been banned. The match never even did start it. Referee told him to say, he already told him to get, he said, get your ass out of here. Skull Kid is in a hole breaker. Will he submit?
You out of here.
And now OGC's out of here. Now
you out of here.
Skull Kid is on his arm. He's on his own, ladies and gentlemen. Perhaps he can win this one-on-one without any help. Referee. Part-time referee Sasquatch telling LGZ to get out of here, but he's not getting out of here. And who is this?
Hey, Jada, come on.
A red X is coming out of here. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to this get back in here, this action. We gotta continue, ladies and gentlemen. The show must go on. There's a lot going on, but let me get the main focus on what's going on here.
He's trying to make it to the rope.
He's trying to make it to the other boundary. He's going to get himself disqualified. Not just axes. We can just have a fair match for once. Oh, he takes him down. Oh, he goes for the boundary line.
Two, three, four.
He's gonna get disqualified. He almost got disqualified and he realized it.
One.
Oh, Dominator takes him down. And ladies and gentlemen, I want to say personally that a certain someone was supposed to make their debut, was to make their long-awaited return, and that was the beast, the animal. But guess what? His ass is not even here today. What a coward. Anyway, let's continue with DJ. Oh, I forgot. That's another story. Well, Dominator versus Skull Kid. One-on-one singles. And maybe perhaps these guys may get possibly a future title shot opportunity, but we don't know that yet.
You suck.
There's that boo guy again. He's got him in a submission. We are live here in Shreveport, Louisiana, ladies and gentlemen. PTW Money in the Bank 2015. This is the first time the show is longer than what it is. What the hell? We must got a retarded audience or something. Oh, don't know what that was about. That was crazy. Dominator, he's waiting for Skull Kid to get up. I think he hurt himself. He's checking on him.
I got it.
Said, I got it. Said, I got this. Crowd is loving what they see. I love that briefcase hanging high above in the background. And Sasquatch looking at it. There's the boo guy again. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. We got these guys going at it. This is awesome. And DJ, he's getting distracted. I don't know. But almost cost him. It almost cost him. He almost cost his match for a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Both men got distracted by something. I don't know what, but this is awesome. Oh. Like he's about to get him in the submission. Try to get him in the submission. He gets up. Oh.
Oh.
We got a pretty crazy audience today. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what the hell they're saying. Ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. We got two more main events coming up. Sasquatch awaits for Deathstro. Will Deathstro accept the challenge? We're just gonna find out next. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he takes him down. Got him in an arm lock. Will he submit? Thought he tapped out for a minute, but he didn't, ladies and gentlemen. We got a little drizzle, but the show must go on. The least is not pouring down, thank you, God. But again, let us have the main event, please. That's all we ask, and it can do whatever it is like later on. Oh, he took him down with that one. Oh, did you hear that kick?
Go!
This is a good match so far. That's what I said. Come on, finish the match. I wish you guys hurry up because I got a good match up next and I can't wait. Score kid might be injured. Oh, you hear that kick, but it did not work. Oh, he takes him down. And the audience is saying boring, boring. We got a raindrop. Raindrop is on the camera. But we got to keep on filming, ladies and gentlemen. I do apologize. This crowd is crazy. The crowd is just does not seem to be liking the match. I guess they say, can we please get the match over with? Referee is not happy with this match. Oh, he almost got disqualified. Seriously, we're gonna fire the camera guy. Not the camera guy, the sound man. That's the second time they don't know what they was doing. It's gonna get this match is awesome.
One, two.
He almost disqualified. And obviously the crowd is not happy for the match they see, but I guarantee you they won't be saying boring for the next match. Let's believe that. Oh, he takes him down. And I think that raindrop is gone off the camera screen for now, by the way. This is awesome. We got people in our cars watching this show, ladies and gentlemen. This is awesome. Oh gosh. And again, ladies and gentlemen, these two are very talented. He's telling Skull Kid if he gets hurt one more time, he won't be able to continue. These two guys, again, amazing new talent. I'm forever grateful for the new talent we got here in Primetime Wrestling. They are the future. Oh, he takes him down. He can have a win. He's going to submit. Will he submit? Will he give? Will he submit? We're going to figure that out. Oh, he takes him down. Will he submit? Someone's butt got in the camera. Skull Kid is down. Skull Kid is up. Oh, an awesome takedown.
What?
This is not boxing. There's no timeout. Time out some hold on for a second. Yep, things are getting serious now. I believe, obviously, he's up. Oh, things got serious now for Skull Kid. Oh boy, what's this? Oh my gosh.
What?
And he realized that was a pin. He realized that. He realized that it was a pin. And Sasquatch keeps looking at that briefcase. He keeps looking at that briefcase. And meantime, Skull Kid in one corner. DJ, I keep getting DJ Dominator and D Dominator different. There's a big difference between those two. But one time we did have a DJ Dominator.
What?
Oh gosh, he's down. Oh. He got him in the submission. That was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
What?
Can he continue? He hit his head on the boundary line.
All right, man. It's over with. It's over. You want to continue or it's over?
He's asking him, can he continue? Because he obviously, he hit his head on that boundary line. But he's going to continue. Don't know about y'all, but I'm ready for the next match already. Oh. Oh my God. It's hurt.
All right, it's over. The match is over.
And he's saying.
My DQ. Low blow.
Low blow. Referee saw it. Well, obviously, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner by disqualification, Skull Kid. He got hit in the low blow.
Well, Skull Kid, has won by disqualification.
Well, it was a good match, even though it's a disqualification. A win is a win. That was awesome, ladies and gentlemen. And Brooklyn. Introducing first the challenger, weighing 125 pounds from Shreveport, Louisiana.
This match is scheduled for a winner takes all match. Intercontinental Championship and the PTW Disputed Championship. Someone is going to be the Intercontinental PTW Disputed Champion. Will Deathcore accept the challenge? We're going to find out now.
Sasquatch versus Deltro. Oh, he kicks him. Is he punching him? He's just giving him them licks here. All right, go for a pin. He kicks out on one. And Sasquatch making the awesome. Oh, he elbows him. Oh, he punched him. He punched him. Yeah. Sasquatch kicked. Oh, Sasquatch hit him with the right hand. Oh, he hits him with the right hook. Oh. Special guest referee Mario Fields. And the main event will be Money in the Bank. It's for that briefcase. It's for this briefcase right here.
One, two.
Now he keeps out on two. Oh, he body splashes him. He pinning him. Punches him. He punches him. If Sasquatch can beat Deltro, he'll be champion of all. And the crowd is cheering here tonight. He kicks out.
Oh.
I guess he's going for the pedigree here. Oh my gosh, he got a ball! Oh! Oh. I guess that. Oh, super kick! Super kick!
Are you right?
The ref, he pinned it. Oh, he kicks out.
Put the chip down.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, he hit some with uppercut. He tried to get him with a shoulder block. I got him with the shoulder block again, and he ain't getting down yet. He knocks Deftro down. Now the referee looked comfortable here. He got him with the big boot.
Ooh, you suck.
Guess the crowd like you suck. Oh, big boot again.
You suck now.
Oh. Is Deftro saying he sucks now? Then he getting him with these extra licks, punches, and the...
Somebody
go
sit on the
ladder. Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! Oh, pile driver! Pile driver! Pile driver! One, two. You got rope. You got rope.
Stop! Hey!
Stop!
Is Mario Pitts back in it? Oh! He's still up there. He finna go for the elevator choke slam. Choke slam! Choke slam! Sasquatch needs his diaper.
One, two.
Shoulders up.
His shoulders up. Then why would he do that too?
Come on.
Jason,
in the shield.
Put the shield down.
DDT. One, two. The referee is not doing his damn job. The Deftro getting frustrated. Come on, ref, feels they doing his damn job. Now this referee is a dirty rail. Oh, he hits him with the uppercut and he's still up. Oh, choke slam. I guess he...
One, two.
It kicks out. I guess he was trying to screw him. Oh, my. Oh, my. I guess he's going for... Oh, pedigree.
One, two.
Kicks out.
Close call.
Oh, curb stomp. Black out.
One.
He kicks out. This is a good match between these two. Oh, yeah. DDT.
One, two.
He got rope. Now Devcho. Oh, Devcho is getting frustrated. Oh, Sasquatch got him with the kick. Oh, Sasquatch got him with the kick again. Oh, leg drop. A leg drop. And the referee got hit. And the referee has got hit on. Hitting. Hitting. And the referee is finna get back up. He asked if he was good. Oh, headbutt. A headbutt. And Devcho still up. I mean, up. I'm sorry, excuse me. My voice is just too hot. Oh. Oh, a big knee.
One, two, three. Hit a rope.
Ropes. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Choke slam. Choke slam that as much again. Hey. Oh, power driver.
Get
out. Hell's Gate. Here comes Hell's Gate. You can see an expression on Sasquatch's face. He look like he's Sasquatch look like he's taking birth. He's giving birth to somebody here. Oh, he big boot the referee. Oh my God, I guess he's doing his comeback. I mean he's nothing. Oh, GC, we'll get his revenge on Sasquatch. Choke slam! He choke slammed the hell out of him. He choke slammed the hell out of Sasquatch. He made him stand back again. He got him with the clothesline.
One! Ropes!
Whoa. The next match is the Money in the Bank here. It is the Money in the Bank. He reverses. Code breaker. Is he finna go for something here? He probably might be going for the pedigree. He kicks out. He kicks out. He gets to try to spear him and Devcho still up. I think what Sasquatch is going for, I think he's going for the pedigree here. Let the crowd see it. They want the pedigree. I guess he's going for the choke slam. Choke slam from hell.
One, two.
Kicks out. Sasquatch win his match by count out, but still, the PTWO champion, Deptro, and still the Intercontinental champion, Sasquatch. These two are still champions here today.